Hello. Here is some crystal pockets. Stuff we found last weekend. And there is one botryoidal. Hold on. I need to turn the TV down. Okay, here we go. Lot of stuff it's mixed. I believe quartz, but let's try this. This works better. Or not. It just doesn't want to cooperate, does it? Okay, well, back to the flashlight. Well, it's hard to see. Okay. This one should be easier. So just a little pocket. That was sunny, it'd be easier to show you what's raining right now. Then there's this one. It's the back side, so it's a inch layer. Pretty much, I think this rock is quartz, and it's pretty much crystal filled. You won't be able to tell in the video, but they see the crystals are growing and some spots they get filled in like that, but the crystal's still inside. Actually, yeah, there's, I don't know if you can see it, but there's a really big crystal back in there. Then there's this one, botryoidal. Let me put Troy to one we found. We got smaller pieces that will have crystals. Just this one. See a little pocket, a little bit there. That's too bad. This pocket just isn't cooperating. That's crystal line too. So these were all found last weekend. Really like that. Don't seem to find a boy troy all that much at all. I got a piece of boy troy I found a few weeks ago. I gotta love the crystal pocket, so. And that's it. I collected a whole bunch of this stuff. Some big chunks too. We left one real big chunk where we found it because there was no way we were going to be able to carry it basically up a cliffside. We're going to have to figure out another way to retrieve that one because it'll probably still be there. Anyways, have fun, stay safe, and enjoy yourselves. Bye.